Hi children, in English, today we are going to do some activity under the topic I, we, they. Okay? Here, fill in the blanks with we, are, they. Okay, let's move. We is used when one person is talking about himself or herself and some other people. Okay? Then, they is used when the speaker is talking about other people and not himself or herself. Okay, look at the first question. I am Saurabh. This is Aman. Dash are brothers. In this sentence, Saurabh is talking about himself and his brother Aman. So here we need to use we. I am Saurabh. This is Aman. We are brothers. Then look at the next question. Mohan and David are good boys. Dash help others. Here we need to use they. Okay? Because here the speaker is talking about Mohan and David. So here we need to use they. Mohan and David are good boys. They help others. Then look at the next sentence. Dash went for a picnic. All of us had a lot of fun. Here we need to use we. Because here the speaker is talking about himself and some other people. So only here we use we. We went for a picnic. All of us had a lot of fun. Then look at the next sentence. Dash should be kind to animals. Here we need to use they. Okay? Because here the speaker is talking about other people. So only here we used they. They should be kind to animals. They should be kind to animals. Then look at the next sentence. Our teacher gave us a prize because Dash won the race. Here one person is talking about some other people. Okay, so here we need to use we. Our teacher gave us a prize because we won the race. Okay? Okay, students, I hope you all understand the concept of where we have to use we and they. See you in the next session. Thank you, children.